Right, YouTubers, well, I've just got my sopping wet t-shirt back on now. I must admit, I'm glad it's a warm day because I don't think this is going to take too long to dry off, and it's going to keep me cool and sweat-free in the meantime. What we are actually doing, though, is our cameraman's going to be on YouTube now, so please give a virtual round of applause for Dan. Here he is in his lovely Craghoppers attire and his Millets pants. But what we're going to do is just test the properties of this Craghoppers shirt, because I think it's a great shirt. It keeps you pretty warm for a shirt as well, and it's also got this lovely solar dry feature, okay, which is what we're going to be testing. Isn't that right, Dan?
That's correct,
yeah. Yeah, so yeah, get it off.
It's about 20 odd degrees today.
Well, 23 degrees it is today. So chuck it in that bit just there. And what we're going to do is we're going to time how long it actually takes for this shirt to dry off. So give me the time on your watch, Dan.
2:46.
2:46, let's have a look. Bring it in. 2:46, there we go. Right, pop your shirt back on, Mr. Dr. Pepperman. There you are, go on, get the same lovely feeling. Is that cheating, wringing it out? I don't know.
Does work.
I don't know, the things you do to wait for water to purify, eh? But that feels pretty grim now. So talk us through it, Dan.
Cold.
Look at those nipples, cut diamonds with those things.
Right, it's crack on, we'll see when it's dry.
Okay, so an hour later, or just over an hour, is it? Let's show your watch, Dan. There we are, so 3:49 now. And how dry is your shirt, Dan?
Pretty dry. Back's
pretty dry.
Arms dry.
Cool, yeah. It's just the front's a little bit damp, but yeah, the rest of him, dry. My t-shirt, still sopping wet, so I give you motion sickness waving my phone around. But yes, Craghoppers Solar Dry is the shiz. So they're cracking shirts. I love mine. Dan loves his. So yeah, thanks for watching.